Are we in the splash zone here? I hear it can eat a whole shark in one bite.